Most people have heard this line. Hong Kong is Asia's world city. Yet, beneath the glamorous surface, Hong Kong is its people, its multitude of small and tireless businesses, its rich and sometimes hidden industries, its beautiful, often contradictory faces. We are a city where 340,000 small and medium-sized enterprises represent 98% of business establishments. We are a fast-paced global city with 7 million stories unfolding across each other. Our energy, drive, and ambition, making this city one of the most electrifying on Earth. We are a city of thinkers, students, visionaries, innovators, seekers. Our stories are the force behind a vital industry in Hong Kong, innovation and technology. For many new entrepreneurs and young businesses, their stories begin with the Hong Kong Science and Technology Parks Corporation, the pulse of an innovation and technology ecosystem that connects over 800 technology companies and 13,000 people from 23 countries, over 9,000 of whom are research and development professionals. From scientists, inventors, and engineers, mentors, investors, and stakeholders. Over the past decade, Hong Kong Science Park has brought up hundreds of young tech businesses with an idea for making the world a better place. Finding local answers to global issues of sustainability, healthcare, aging population, and the new challenges of fighting the COVID-19 pandemic. Their stories are shaping the future of Hong Kong. As the largest flagship for research and development of the city, Hong Kong Science Park is also a venture capitalist. With substantial resource, we nurture new and growing startups in four vital sectors: biomedical, AI and robotics, fintech, and smart city. Supporting startups' journeys from pre-incubation, incubation, and accelerator programs through to IPO. The Hong Kong Science Park offers Hong Kong's largest campus where work, live, play, and learn culture breathes. The Hong Kong Science Park ecosystem has brought up tech unicorns, including the world leader in AI, SenseTime.
商汤科技呢是一家起源于香港、发展于亚太地区的一家人工智能公司。我们将人工智能的计算机视觉的技术呢落地在许多的场景当中，比如说大家用的手机。 大部分的手机品牌里边都有至少一项商汤科技的技术，比如我们用的人脸解锁，或者说美颜、美图，或者我们的一些智能相册。2018年初，我们推出了全世界第一本的人工智能的教材。那么这个教材呢，使得青年人可以看到商汤成功的技术基础是什么，他也可以方便的去掌握这个技术。香港的科技园。 提供了一个非常好的一个创业的环境，社会对创科的包容度、鼓励度都是越来越好的。那商汤科技呢，作为新科技的一个代表，我们也希望呢，能够让人工智能能够在这个抗击新冠肺炎疫情方面发挥作用。
I'm Duncan Wong from CryptoBlock, and I'm the CEO of CryptoBlock. So by using blockchain, what we are trying to do is to make the process and workflows more streamlined and also less labor intensive. We are trying to make the world better and to optimize the process and also the workflow of everybody's life. The key to CryptoBlock success is the teamwork. With a lot of talents and all the talents can work together for one single objective, that's the key towards the success of a company. Because the Hong Kong Science Park is actually bringing us the ecosystem for us to attract more talents to join us and also for us to reach out to not just the rest of Hong Kong, but also the rest of the world.
My name is Vivian and I'm a product manager at CryptoBlock. I came from Singapore about a year ago and I started working in CryptoBlock since. Working in a startup in Hong Kong, their teams are really young and really small, but this gives a lot of autonomy to each and every individual to be able to do what they want to do. So we drive the direction that we want the products to be, how we are able to develop those solutions for our customers. Being a small team also allows us to interact more with people from other teams. So I get to interact with the design team, with the developers team, with the business development team. I have been really appreciative of the company to provide a lot of opportunities for young talents, such as myself and a lot of other of my teammates are fresh graduates. So it helps to allow me, who doesn't really have much of an experience managing people, to be able to learn the skill sets on the job.
I'm the CEO of Sinomed Biosciences, and we work on the development of antibodies for the treatment of different diseases. In year 2000, I decided to start my own company with my original intention, that is to develop antibody, which is what we call MAP, M-A-B, in China, which is Sino, therefore Sinomap. I think that the younger generation are very innovative. All they have to do is take the first step and persevere, because they will undergo like rough times. If you can persist and then get your product out and improve your concept, eventually other people will just like flock into the same place. And I'm seeing that gradually. It's not like every single day you have young entrepreneur coming and knocking at your door. But I can see the number actually is growing. And then I feel the momentum.
EcoInno 咧係一個利用天然材料提供一個解決方案嘅科研公司。
我们的咖啡胶囊，我们还是应用了咖啡机器的压力跟高温的水，但是它是一个天然可分解的东西，这是我想在现在坊间只有我们公司可以做得到的。香港的粗糙环境自由度非常的高，它是一个国际的大都市，然后我们也可以在这边找到很多我们需要的人才，政府这边也给我们了很多一些资助支持。
我哋一个好重要嘅 mission 就话咧，我哋可唔可以喺我哋嘅平台度去训练、去coach更多嘅人成为一个导师？我哋唔系净系做科研咁简单，因为我哋同科技啊，包括生产啊，包括成个处理嘅流程由头至尾，我哋真系制造一个行业。个衷心就系话，可唔可以多啲人去投入呢样嘢咧？如果我每一日都做得好，我未来咪更加好咧。
This collective of journey makers represents just four stories out of the hundreds of tech businesses, helping make life better in Hong Kong and the world. From Hong Kong's Science Park incubation programs, more than 700 startups have graduated, with over 1,000 intellectual property applications filed, winning almost 780 awards. Multiple businesses have filed an IPO, making waves globally. For the next generation of visionaries, there is a city full of opportunity. Through the reindustrialization of regions throughout Hong Kong, startups can fast-track innovation with ultra-high-speed data centers, hardware, and prototypes manufactured right in the city. The technology and innovation ecosystem is growing beyond the city limits. Inno Hong Kong, supported by government funding, will build new bridges to internationally renowned research centers, turning innovative ideas into scientific breakthroughs, translating research and development into real-world solutions. Health at Inno Hong Kong revolutionizes global healthcare technologies to address social challenges. Air at Inno Hong Kong leverages AI and robotics to build the smart city of the future. The Hong Kong Shenzhen Innovation and Technology Park will become a base for cooperation in R&D and capitalize on the Greater Bay Area opportunities.
我希望五年后的香港呢，是有更加多的年轻人呢，能够借助科技的一个平台，成就自己的梦想，
so that in the future they will also be leaders of our world.
We will have a lot of small biotech startup coming up with different new ideas and testing their hypothesis, and that will attract also a bunch of investment.
So I think in the future, Hong Kong is going to be growing as a financial hub, not just for the big banks and the financial institutions, but also nurturing a lot of fintech startups.
你觉得我们在改变世界吗? 我们已经在改变世界了。
我们已经改变世界了。
The pioneering spirit that built Hong Kong is a legacy embodied within Hong Kong Science Park and its dynamic community, helping turn the dreams of young innovators and entrepreneurs into reality. This energy ripples through the city, the Greater Bay Area, Asia, and the world, ready for new and aspiring innovators to join in, helping shape the future.